Now, in this class, graduating today, both in the elementary school among our eighth grade graduates, and since we are a classical academy, I want to share with you that we have three Latin scholars in our graduating class. And the highest honors go to
that's a drum roll.
Yes, I was waiting for that to take place. It's part of the timing. Those two Paul Cousins, who obtained the highest award the school has ever received on the National Latin Exam, and 1 point shy of the highest possible score on the National Latin Exam. And to James, who scored magna cum laude on the National Latin Exam this year, which is also a tremendous result, and before the previous high honor that the school received. And Elijah, who took the introductory Latin exam this year, was also a high achiever. So we're very proud of your accomplishments there, and know that that will extend to other disciplines and subjects as well. I would like to ask at this time not only one of our dads, but also one of our board members, Mr. Cousins, to come forward this morning. And Mr. Cousins, if you I'll ask each of our graduates, as I call your name, to come forward and receive your certificate from Mr. Cousins on behalf of the board. And I'm happy to share with you and Mr. Cousins representing the board this morning that these graduates have completed all the requirements for graduation from Corpus Christi Academy, and I'm proud to present them to you. And I will begin with our seniors, Rihanna Hawkins. Toward the audience, and they may now change their tassels from the right side to the left side. Attention to Father, he has a special blessing for you.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Who created heavens.
O Lord, hear my prayer.
Lord, I pray unto you.
Lord, be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Send upon you, remain forever. Bring you God's spiritual and physical healing powers in your bodies and souls through his divine Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
Would you please join in singing our recessional hymn, which is number 306, called God Be Praised and Magnified.
On the road of experience and trying to find my own way, sometimes I wish that I could fly away. When I think that I'm moving, suddenly things stand still. I'm afraid 'cause I think always will, and I'm looking for space, and to find out who I am, and I'm looking to know and understand. It's a sweet, sweet dream. Sometimes I'm almost there. Get lost in the sadness and the screams, and I look in the center. Before you hit the highway, you better stop.
short on cash. Here's a map and here's a Bible. If you ever lose your way, just one more thing before you leave. Don't forget to remember me.
Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? Because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Help you find your